Faculty members has 1 minute to introduce yourself. So Dr. Lin Chen.
Hi everyone, good morning. My name is Lin Chen. Not seeing this semester, but in the future you will.
So anyway, so nice to see everyone. Thank you.
Thank you. And Dr. James Choi.
Good morning, here, James Choi. I'll be seeing you later. I present the 541, so one of the courses you're going to teach. So we'll talk to you later.
And Dr. Bing Kong.
Okay, welcome. My name is Bin Chang. I will not teach this semester, but I'll teach later on. I know it's always hard, you know, for the online student. You know, usually you have work, family, schoolwork, so you have to balance all of this. So, you know, hopefully this is going to be a very good journey. Okay, thank you.
And I'm Chang Yeo. Next person is Dr. Liu, you already know, and he is also an MSE faculty member, but he's working as a chair. Let me introduce our STEM member, Ms. Camille Johnson, over here. So whenever you have any questions for the program and especially for the graduation issues, everything, you need to ask her.
Yeah, so I was hired on in March full-time basically to be a resource for you guys. I was a student assistant in this college for 4 years. I was a student myself here for 8 years for my master's and my bachelor's. So I've kind of worked out the ins and outs of the university. So if any of you guys have a question or you're confused about the million different departments we have around here, just give me a call or an email and I'll get you to where you need to be.
Thank you. So the Camille's information is here. Okay, and also we have a student assistant who is working for the taping, the videotaping right now. Thank you. And then we will have a 5 minutes of break for transition, and then we will continue. Thank you.
Good luck. Wish you the very best, and you are in great hands. A lot of people, you may have questions when you go through the program. You may have challenges, you may have difficulties. But the five faculty members, the reason that we are introduced to you, the department chair, the program coordinator, Camille, and I, and we do have an associate dean, by the way. We have one more person who will take care of something else. Because officially, our academic year started today, so all of us have one more person. So we do have an associate dean as well, and all of us are here to make sure that our students are taken care of. So, right? Okay then. And have a wonderful rest of the weekend too.